Give me a big smile.
How you doing?
It's hard to explain what it feels like to have someone back in your life after so many years.
You're welcome. Go back in time.
Right down here is where he slept for a couple of years.
Makes me feel like, how in the world did I ever do that?
Rebecca's dream is for Call to be normal. That's just not going to happen.
How are you? It's so different.
I know. I feel different.
So thankful that all of us are here together. Thankful that, Carl, you finally made it.
Oh, cheers.
Cheers.
His diagnosis is paranoid schizophrenia.
Without you, he ain't gonna get very far.
They're gonna teach me about my hygiene, teach me to cook, teach me to clean up my apartment.
This will make your feet feel better and your shoes, Carl.
I definitely felt there was tension in the family.
That wasn't your job to do that for him.
Mom loves Call more than she loves us.
He's my brother and needs help. How could you say no to that?
We just love each other so much, and we had choices. Either it could have destroyed us or it could have made us better. And we made the choice to make it better.